This is the wide squat exercise. Stand with your feet wider than hip width apart. Your toes should be pointed outward and aligned with your knees. Rest the weights on your shoulders and squat down until your thighs are almost parallel with the floor. Your bottom should be moving backwards, like you were going to sit into a chair. And make sure that you never let your knees go past your toes like that. And then for option B, hold on to the back of a chair and squat.